Here we will show you how to import OpenBeken and Cloudcutter device templates to get your device basic GPIO setup ready with just a few clicks. Of course, this video assumes that you already have flashed OpenBeken. If not, please see our flashing guides. Okay, let's start with first method. We will import OpenBeken templates. Here is our OpenBeken device list. You can just use search function here to find your device. For example, let's type Mirabella. Here you can see multiple products. Let's choose one bulb. Now to import that bulb config, just first click copy button. It will copy the JSON configuration to the clipboard. Then open OBK web application. On web app, you can go to import tab and just paste the copied JSON there. The second column will automatically update and show the auto-generated script. Please check if this script is correct for you. For example, you can remove LFS format command if you don't want to clear little FS. When you are sure that you want to run that script, just click the big apply button on the right. Now you can see that the device has automatically started the LED controls. You may also need to restart the device now in some cases. The template has been applied. Okay, now I will show you the second method. You can just use config tab to import OpenBeken template. Here you can choose platform and then a device. Let's use a wall light switch as an example. You can click the forum link if you need help. It will open discussion topic. Now click copy device settings. Then click save pins to save the settings. That's it. Your template is now applied. You can also consider restarting device now. Now I will show you the third method, which allows you to import Tuya-cloudcutter template directly. This is very useful because Cloudcutter is using JSON device description extracted from the device firmware, which can be read without BK GUI flash tool. To extract the Tuya JSON manually, use profile building script that comes with Cloudcutter. To import Cloudcutter profile, go to web app again and do open link to Tuya-cloudcutter profiles. Find profile of your device and open it. Copy the JSON data to the clipboard. Paste the JSON into the first column. Check the generated script and click apply. And that's all, your device has been configured. As you can see, it was very easy. Keep in mind that sometimes Cloudcutter template may not contain all required information, or may be simply not available. We'll show you how to handle such situation in one of the upcoming videos. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please visit our forum. You can also visit our IoT device teardowns list. The link is in the video description. See ya!